Welcome back, guys, to Assassin's Creed 2, buddies, where today we are going to do some more assassinating of the people because they are bad and we are the good guys. You know why? I don't know why. I don't recall, but we're gonna find out again.
Secure those crates. We can ill afford to let their contents fall into the wrong hands.
Why? What else being seen, eh?
We'll see just how tough the holdouts are when they're forced to go without food.
It's putting my brain to test.
If they want to eat, they'll accept Savonarola as their leader.
They'll accept me as your killer!
Our Medici family has
Swimming. Gonna be killing. Because I'm so awesome. Can I climb this? I cannot climb this. Damn it. Oy. Man. These are some nice ass ships, really. Oh, hello.
Savonarola will lead us into a new era. One of fraternity, equality, and...
Come on! Are you kidding me? That is barbotic. I don't even know what that means. What the hell does barbotic mean? I know bubonic, it's like a plague. What does barbonic mean? It means absolutely nothing.
We'll see just how tough the holdouts are when
Let's try this attempt. He didn't see me, did he? Nope. I was so incognito. Mr. Leonardo? Question mark? You be the judge. Really? This is a nice ship, though.
To think I once considered them my patrons. Open my eyes. Don't like the look.
I got it right.
You're... What?
Okay, good.
What have I done?
The bad thing.
You tried to force devotion.
Sometimes, the people must be told what to think.
No good has ever come of that. Benché il mio cuore sia turbato, la mia mente è lucida. Requiescat in pace.
He lived as he died. Rich. He was a merchant, so I'm guessing he was rich. And of course, I went to... I don't even know what to say anymore. I just went the wrong way. I was going to make something clever up, but I just couldn't get it out, you know? Oh, look, they're following me now. Cool. Look, I'm so clever, they ain't gonna catch me. And it's a dead end. Cool. And they caught me. Just my life, isn't it? Hello? Get down. Thank you. Come on. Can you move? Anytime now, bud. Okay, I'll move. Hello, big guy. He missed, because he sucks. And I'm not that better, but he's dumb, and I'm smart. He just threw a rock at me. Are you kidding me? God, he should play some baseball. Except I'm pretty damn sure baseball wasn't invented by this time. Pretty sure baseball was invented like the 1800s, something like that. Like maybe early 1900s? Something like that, I don't know. Don't judge me, I'm not a book. 4 out of 9 lieutenants. 5 to... Hey. He's about to catch me. This one. This is sort of annoying.
I don't see him anymore.
I totally just duked him out like I wasn't even trying. Because I really wasn't trying, I just happened to do it. Can I start this now, or I have to wait to like lose him or something? Oh, great. Hey, come. You should die to make my life easier. Oh, come on. Come on, come back up. Oh, thought you couldn't get me, bruh. Too bad. Too bad. I am good and you are bad. You are total trash. I should throw you in the bin.
Your orders are simple. keep watch over these fields.
And that was my knee for... Just if you're wondering, that was totally my knee that is cracked.
Seem a mundane task, but it is critical nonetheless.
That doesn't seem very fun.
Without this most basic resource, they lose the means to resist. They will be forced to stand down.
Wait, how does he have power?
Down or die.
I'm getting down.
Okay.
I just can't go into red area, I'm fine.
Whatever.
He did not see it coming.
Actually, he should have really.
Let your own people starve. And for what? Too long I suffered their insults. They called me simple and low class. I wanted their respect.
I'm afraid you do not have mine.
No one respects tyrants. Except the people who rule under them. Over them. Under them. Under them. Even then, it's not really respect, more fear. Yeah. Would you be feared or respected? That is a question I don't care to try and answer. Because I would just mess it up. Yeah. Is there a hiding place? There is a hiding place. Now let's just escape and what... Who are these two arrows? Okay. Oh, look, it's gone. Where were we the last time? Who are all these people? I'm not talking about like the first three people. Like, I know them. They're obviously like main story characters. But who the hell are like the 20 other people following them? Just doesn't make sense. As far as I know, Tripe's NJ is online. But as far as I know, I have no idea who they are. Should I be turning off my notification when I play? Or record, I should say? Maybe. Don't really care. Oh, look, money. Too bad. Too bad. Don't I need on, like, one more, what's it called? It's a... not a tablet. Crest, maybe? You know the crest when you're at Montenegro? And you go down below. And there's... I'll tell you Arizona, that's what it is. If you have all the crafts, you can get it and all the stuff. I don't know if I think I just need one more, really. I don't know where it is, though. Might be back in Venice. Might do that offline and get it. Maybe. Might not. I don't know. Maybe I won't. Maybe I will. I need some help. But too bad I'm doing this mission anyways.
You must not disrupt our work. Firenze is sick. It's our duty to cure her.
How? By forcing our people to follow a madman?
It is unwise for you to challenge those in power.
Yes. Well... That is about to change.
No! You won't take me! Savonarola will know of your treachery! Guards! Guards!
Seems like every person we try to kill in this game is in some sort of political power chair. That they can just say guards, guards, and all of a sudden there's everyone everywhere. Can I just shoot him? Oh, who cares? I'm already here. I was there. Thanks. Thanks, game. Come on. What the f? Alright. Oh, okay. I mean, not exactly what I planned. Sort of wasting time. Thank you. Complete video game logic right there, my friends. Wasn't even looking at him, wasn't even going towards him, just killed him. Who cares?
No, you made the choice.
It charmed me with that thing.
Thing.
Because you allowed it. Lo faccio per il popolo. Requiescat in pace.
The people. The people's champ. Where's the next one? Cool, it's like right next door. Cool. This way? Probably. How many feathers I have? I just collected one, right? That's what it was. Was it? Yeah, it was. 24. I remember I got all those once. Pain in the A. Should I care if I swear or not? I mean...
Something is wrong here. Where is everyone?
I don't know.
Another challenger. Excellent. Savonarola warned me that some would oppose our rule. And so I devised this little trap to ferret out those foolish enough to play at hero. It's proven to be both entertaining and effective. Incoming Chamo!
Oh, that's not that hard.
What a spectacle!
I don't even have to kill them. Wait, why do I have to kill them? Why can't I just run up and get them? I do not have any health items. I'm so scared actually right now.
Every day without fail, another of you approaches. Now performs.
Hopefully I can just like kill every single one without even trying.
Am I to believe you're a champion of the downtrodden dead?
Now come on. Why can't I just climb up? Seriously. Come on, buddies. Oh, damn it.
And do not be mistaken.
Boom. Two more. I wish I had some health items. Looks like I don't need it anyway, so I'm fine. I'm like the best player in this game, so.
Spiritual. So which are you? Is it validation you desire? Or perhaps penance for some old deal?
Oh, come on. I was just there. Oh, my God. Wait, I can get up. Oh, my God. I can. Get out of my way. You guys are shitty aimers. I say that, but they hurt a lot.
You're making a very big mistake.
Come here, you bastard! He's supposed to be captain of the guard, and I just whooped him with one slash.
He's truly
oh my
I
god.
Was.
More like captain of the shadow. Oh, that's a terrible joke. If you don't laugh, I don't blame you.
Or was it that I tasted power and found myself intoxicated? I wish I had been stronger.
As do I. Mi rincresce, ma non c'è altro modo. Requiescat in pace.
Oh my lord. Oh, thank God. I'm fine. Thank God I didn't decide to just jump off that. I'd be dead right now. And very annoyed. Oh my God, there's guards everywhere. Hey, hello. Okay, never mind, I actually got away. I should really get a bigger medicine pouch, honestly.
I have done what I can.
Try not to open the wounds. I know what you're gonna say, but I've heard your tales over and over again. After I get... I'm gonna buy some new weapons, actually, while I'm here. Or armor. You know what I meant. And I guess a weapon. If I can afford it. The... Shigavona? Sounds like that's how you'd say it. Who knows?
That should do, I hope. And please, come back home.
I don't know if I even equipped it or not. I don't know, you should... It would make sense if you bought it. You would automatically equip it, so... I'm gonna assume I did. I mean, it looks like it, but who knows, really. I don't. That's why I'm asking all these questions. This is taking a long time. What? Nah, heck it. I was thinking maybe I'll just cut it into parts, but... I'm already this far. I'll just keep on going. Isn't there a achievement for doing something like that? Pick up. I'm pretty sure if you kill a guard with this, you'll get an achievement. So let's try. No, I don't see a achievement. Nope. I was wrong. Maybe it was a different game. Well, yeah. I gotta kill him now. Come on, you buttholes. Ow. Boom. Headshot. Come on, you buttholes. Damn it. Damn it. There we go. Come on. Damn it. Come on again. You fool. Surprise, they survived. Rex regum et omnium gubernator. Killing the priest. Am I doing God's work by killing priest? I don't know. It's pretty sketchy. I always wondered why does a priest represent God? I gotta have to kill this guy, aren't I? Oh, I don't need to, but a lot easier. Come on, you big a poop. Why are those things still up there? That's really actually annoying.
Go back down. All right, Patrou, where do you take your
gun? What? That is horse shit.
Total horse pie.
Just remember the Family Feud thing. Pie in the... There's my knee again. Man, I'm almost 20. Yeah, my knees pop. What the heck is wrong with that? What's up with that? Hello, don't mind me. Just a civilian walking by. Continue not to mind me. I'm gonna have to climb really fast. Really fast. Thank you. That's actually really fast. I could have sworn it took a lot longer. Why can't you hurry up and climb? Please, please, be out of vision, be out of vision, be out of vision. Okay, thanks.
Serva e libera nos, supplicitur te petimus, ama nu inimicorum, reprime eorum superbiam.
He's actually a really good singer. Too bad to kill him.
Machinationes et astutias, ut nos tuis armis muniti, semper servemur. Ab omnibus periculis ad glorificandum te.
I thought he preached the word of God.
I fear his sermon is a lie.
I led my flock astray. It's just I wanted so badly to believe.
We all do. Vedrò compiuta l'opera di mio padre. Requiescat in pace.
He actually was a really good singer. Let us honor his death. This man right here was the man who preached like a savior. What the hell's wrong with me? Okay, can I just... sketchy. Oh. Awesome. Damn it. Get down. Why did I throw him off the building, really? It's just one of those things you just think of, like, eh, I guess so. Like, I didn't even do that when I was playing by myself. This game, obviously. Last time. Why do I always go there? I think something's seriously wrong with me. I didn't start off thinking I was dirty. And I have my fist out and all my blades, that's cool. And it didn't even matter. But then I just made it dirty by saying that. By saying the game. Oh.
It's quite simple, amici. If you desire care, you'll submit yourselves fully to our new ruler.
Yeah, that's a pretty... corrupt guy. If you want to be healed, just, you know, just convert yourself to the Lord. Who is not even Jesus Christ. It's gonna be too easy, isn't it?
The choice is yours to make. Continue to support the Medici, who, as you know, have long since
nothing
fled
for you here, Cafone.
Or accept Savonarola.
There's that. On him!
You'll have to take risks. Strike dead.
I expected myself just to walk past him and just kill him like that. I expect too much from myself, don't I?
The choice is yours to make. Continue to support the Medici, who, as you know, have long since fled Firenze, or accept Savonarola.
Now I'm being smart about
this. Why refuse?
Okay, good.
He is a good man, strong of character. And
can I not?
He seeks to save us from ourselves.
Looks like you could, can't you? Oh, come on.
And saving is what we need. Before Savonarola came to us, we were mired in...
Trying to do this smooth as hell. But his wall does not let me.
Pride, avarice, need I go on? We cared over much.
Shit.
For earthly things and pleasures of the flesh.
I got an idea.
We shy from the face of God. And why wouldn't...
I mean, I don't see why this wouldn't work.
At our actions. This is why you ache and take ill. It is divine retribution.
This is like the ultimate goofy assassin right here.
But fear not.
Where everyone should see you, but like, no, no, why not? No, we can't see
you. If you wish to be saved, only pledge yourself to Savonarola. Do this and die.
And die, exactly. I don't think he'll say and die, but still, he died.
Like a good assassinated target.
The blood... of a healer.
No. I've spilled the blood of a tyrant.
Ooh.
To command such power over the body. Between this world and the next. It seems I grew intoxicated.
Yes, you have.
And now you grow still. La tua morte non sarà inutile. Requiescat in pace.
He was a mighty healer, but no one can heal death.
We won't get far.
Except, I cannot. Why can I not remember this right now? Is people still throwing rocks at me? You know that, you know, when you're at a hospital and you die, and people charge these things, and like clear, and then defibrillator. That's what it is. I mean. It feels in those times. Oh, there they are again. And like 20 people, I have no idea who they are. Well, I killed all 9 lieutenants, so let's see what happens. That's a long ways away. What are you guarding, my sir? Let's find out. Oh, a box. Well, this should have been a nice episode. But I cannot do everything in the one episode. So, until the next episode, have a good day, buddies. And live long and prosper like the Lord. Spock. Yes, Spock. Goodbye.